An unspecified number of students at Bethel Baptist High School, Damishi, in Kaduna State, have been abducted by bandits. The gunmen were said to have invaded the school located in Chikun local government area of the state at about 2 a.m. on Monday. Two persons are said to have lost their lives, while four students managed to escape. The police has now said that about 26 students and a teacher have been rescued. Our correspondent Folasha Adeogunrede tells us more in this next report.
For the umpteenth time, another scene of parents crying over the abduction of their children and words. A sight which sadly has become the normal in Nigeria. This time, Bethel Baptist School in Kaduna was the target, and an unspecified number of students, the victims. The abduction was said to have happened in the early hours of Monday, with the criminals shooting sporadically into the air before whisking the students away.
We are just sleeping, you know. We just hear people they drag, they do. I just wake up and say who I thought that and my student won't see me. So as they say, hey, open that door, if not I will shoot you. Then I tell them, say me I know where, the hand know where. See how they drag the door. So I say I cannot open the door, so he forced the door and push the door open. He said, bring all your assets and money. We say, see the money when we have. We go open our box, remove the money when they pay us the day before yesterday. Then we give them. They say, okay, nothing, no any money again. I say, no, no, my, we are two. So they said, oh, let's go. I say, Oga, see my leg, but I know where. Wait, come on, let's go. So I begin to follow them. As we reach there, they said I should come back. Then they carry my second.
With tears and anguish, these parents joined several others, still unable to fill the void caused by the absence of the abducted children who are still in captivity.
But I had a call this morning around 50 minutes before 7. And some bandits went to the school and go away with the whole students. So I was able to call one of the staff who is in charge of the students from the gate, Mr. Godwin. Mr. Godwin told me that he even escaped because he wanted to break his door, but his neighbor's door was breaking and he was taken away with his family. So I decided to come in. My eldest son called me to tell me that this is what happened at the moment he left. I said, okay, let me go after. So I joined them. When I came here, the place was crowded.
It was around 6 o'clock when a mobile man told me that, madam, he heard that they kidnapped some people from better school. Go and check. I was trying to call the teachers. Nobody picked my call. Nobody. I called, there's no security. On Saturday, when they want to do visit, it was the other, somebody went and said, may you come check, may you come for my daughter. When she came, he said, that JTF for the school said security there. I told my daughter that Saturday evening, he said, because they know that they are coming for visit, that's the reason why. Why shouldn't this school close the school and go to Angoboro to meet the second branch? So far, they see the government have given instruction that they should close school. School that they were kidnapping there, they should close.
Although authorities report a Floyd kidnap attempt at Faith Academy also in Kaduna, this holds little comfort for many, as the state and most of Nigeria is currently inundated by security challenges. Folashade Ogunrede, TV360 News.